just what's written, when you can get underneath the words or the sentences and the sentiment that is written on the page, it comes out to the audience. A lot of people will say to me, you always look like you're having a good time, whether you are playing, you know, a real evil guy or whether you're playing a comedian, you always look like you're having a good time. And part of it is to remember that if I look like I'm having a good time, then the audience will in fact